Welcome back to Talking Footy. I've got to admit, I've been looking forward to this all day long. Strap yourselves in.
No, don't.
Bristle is fired up. It's time for the blowtorch.
Now, guys, hold on to your seats. Belt up, Duck. Belt up. You're about to hear how set shot goal kicking issue has been solved forever and ever. Not by Sheeds or Coleman or Lockett or Lyon or Lloyd or Dunst or even yourself, Duck. I have just read a mind-blowing article from one of our leading papers. Finally, someone has nailed why set shots are not improving anymore. Enter the self-titled goal doctor, Steph Blair, and her team of sports science and biomechanics, huge team they are, over 3.5 years in the making. They're about to solve what no footy expert could ever even dream of. A landmark study by Victoria University experts using 3D technology. Full body analysis. These experts have trawled through hours of visions to find these issues, to solve the unsolvable, to make goals duck unmissable, to make clubs drool over their findings. The conclusions, the finds, they're both staggering. Off the charts. Could have knocked my socks off. They blew me away, Wayne. Made past coaching efforts look stupid. The experts at uni gave us these staggering conclusions. Listen in. Angles at goal were an issue, they said.
Really?
Distance from goal was an issue. Really? You wouldn't believe it. Individual process, technique. They said that was an issue too. But the biggest issue was style and process. That's correct. Technique was a big issue. Ah, and they also found the impact, wait for it, between the foot and the ball was crucial. That's correct. The ball drop. Oh, and they also discovered the undiscoverable. Pressure. Pressure could be a factor. Not PSI or KPA, but pressure. In the conclusion, to the conclusion, the report says it's a technical issue because the last thing that contacts the ball, wait for it, is the foot. This is what our uni experts have decided is the cause to bad goal kicking. The foot, the ball, the technique. You could have knocked me over with a feather when I read this. I knew I should have done my sports science degree. I knew missing out on my uni education would haunt me eventually. The hex fees, well, they just pale into insignificance. When you've discovered the equivalent of Martians, enroll. Do it now. You, that's you out there, you could be the next goal doctor.
Well, staggering. That's very, very harsh.
Very, no. You know why that's harsh? Because just because you're a Coleman medalist and all of those things that,
Wayne,
they found.
3.5 years of a collection of biomechanics.
But you find that natural. Clearly Steph has gone, you know, delved into it and she's done all the research and she's found out exactly what you found naturally.
All Steph had to do was knock on my door. Saved her 3.5 years.
So just to be clear, are you in fact the real goal doctor?
No, I'm not.